about 3 years ago, we noticed that she was having memory problems. And the memory problems got worse and worse, that I started to look for adult day centers for her. And I looked at several of them, and Sholom had the best reputation, at least among the people I spoke to, that I worked with, and my friends. And we came and toured ahead of time, and it just felt so warm and cozy and friendly. It felt like home. And that's my Sholom story.